One person was killed this morning in a crash on M-6. We're told it happened just before 8 on the westbound side of M-6 near Byron Center Avenue. We don't yet know what led to the crash. Some lanes were shut down. MDOT reports the crash was cleared just after 11.